want to build some?
Certainly, Master.
It's time the church had a... We're going to build...
Right.
I'm... I want to... We should have the church. It ought to be grand.
Very well.
We're going to build...
We've got...
I want to build something.
Sir?
Well, people have to eat.
Very well. So they'd...
We're going to build... I want to build some.
Certainly.
We need to get some steak.
Good.
Thank you.
May the Lord watch over you.
Hey!
We're gonna build here. I'm ready.
I want to build something.
Certainly. We've already finished everything.
No, we don't have a tavern here yet. People...
Some kind of blight. The leaves are all gone yellow and eaten through.
We're gonna build.
Yeah.
I'm ready.
I want to build something, but we mustn't wait.
We can't build in the... You can't hammer a nail if you can't... I applaud your fervor, but you'd be better off...
I suppose so.
I want to build something.
Certain. We've already finished.
We could add a fruit drying hut for the back.
We're gonna build here. I'm ready. I want to build something.
Certain.
The tavern could have its own brewery. Then we'll have fresher ale and fatter prop. We're going to build here. I'm ready. I want to build something. Folk like a game of dice, and so do I. We should have a dice table and invite...
Good. We've got everything.
We're going to build here?
Yeah.
I'm ready. I want to build some.
Certainly, Master Bailiff.
Can we get some saddler's equipment and tool?
Let's go to the site.
Skin plan.
We're going to build here?
Right here. Ready to start?
I'm ready. I want to build.
We've already finished everything successfully.
Could you explain? Nothing, actually. So, how?
Let's see. How do you? We've already. Excellent work.
I'm glad you're pleased.
God save you, good night. Good luck, then. Good luck, then.
going on?
What's that? Good health to you.
Would you have anyone here who would work as a groom?
Well, there might be, but we're still getting things back into shape after that. Poor Mark could do with a change. I'm afraid it's not good for him.
Not to worry.
It'd do him good to move away and leave those. But who's going to do his job here?
Naturally, I wouldn't expect you to let him go.
Well, if you can pay enough so we can... The money will help, and after all, it is the best thing for Mark.
Do you need a hand with them?
I certainly do.
Then why? All right, I'll go and ask the Divish. Maybe.
Goodbye.
Good health to you.
Would you like a new job? I'm looking for...
I can't go until this matter with Pi is sorted out. The old groom would flay me alive if I tried to leave.
Would you like a new job?
I can't go until this matter with Pi is sorted out. The old groom would flay me alive if I tried to leave. Come and see me again after.
Goodbye.
Be with you, Henry.
God's bless.
Any work?
Enough for a dozen.
What?
Just
lock.
No.
Well, I can't. Right.
Take care.